selection of site for nuclear power station and the following points to be considered while selecting the site for the nuclear power station. First, nearness to the load center. The nuclear power station should be located or installed near to the load center. So due to this the cost of transmission line and the transmission losses are reduced. Second, availability of cooling water. So already we have seen in thermal power stations the large amount of cooling water is required for the condenser. So the same requirement of the cooling water in the condenser also in nuclear power station. So the nuclear power station should be located nearer to sea, river or the reservoir. Third, transportation facility. Because the heavy equipments are used in the power station and the different types of materials is required to reach at the site for the construction of building or the construction of the plant. So for that, the good transportation facility should exist both during the construction time as well as during the operation of the power plant. Fourth, away from the densely populated area. A radioactive material is used in the nuclear power station. So it should be located away from the big city or the big town. Fifth, the facility to store radioactive waste. So when energy conversion is placed in the reactor and when it is completed, the waste in the reactor is very highly radioactive. Now this has to be stored safely for short time period and then has to be buried into earth, buried into earth safely so that the radiation does not get into the water or plant and which will not affect the human being or lives. The plant of layout of nuclear power station. So here you can see the plant layout for nuclear power station. So the plant layout of the nuclear power station is depends on the selection of site. Here in this plant layout there are two units are shown. Each unit has own reactor, heat exchanger and turbo alternator. Now one pump house is located at the bank of river. Now if the sufficient water is not available in the river, that time cooling tower may be used. That means cooling tower may be used when the sufficient amount of water is not available in the river throughout the year. In additional, an arrangement for fuel process and fabrication at the outside the main building. So the arrangement also required for temporary storage of radioactive waste.